Okay, so here we are on day 9 of our Rocky Mountain Fire and Ice adventure. We're going to be hiking today the Ute Trail. We'll be out in the tundra area, which is a totally different environment than what we've been in so far. We're going to go out. It's going to be a short hike today, 2 miles out, 2 miles back.
On the tundra.
So it's going to be windy, and it's a little bit cool up here, but should have some amazing views if you just look around. Tundra is kind of like a grassy area, though I think it's technically not considered grass. It's some type of plants that live in the mountain environment.
But we'll
send you some photos and videos of the hike. Talk to you later. Bye. Close to 12,000 feet. It was a beautiful hike, beautiful scenery. It's a little hazy today, so the video, some pictures are not going to be that good. I think that's from the fires. We didn't see any wildlife, not even a marmot. So it's kind of disappointing. It's a great trail. Got to see a lot of the tundra. We'll talk to you later.